Welcome everyone to the Pirate Co-op Walkthrough Series, episode 33. Today we arrive at Fort Elena. Be ready.
I'm just like looking at you, commanding the...
Oh, can't look at me anymore.
Well, I saw it briefly.
I bet.
With your upgraded badge.
Yeah, I actually have, we all have new gear, so it's
cool. You can look at my new hat.
Yeah, where you at?
It's pretty stylish.
Oh, invisible is what you is.
I'm getting these. Can I collect these? I think you just collected all of them.
Probably.
All right, there,
this
one.
Is probably one of the best looking dungeons we've ever done.
Yeah, this
so
one's
far.
A big one. I mean, it's the main dungeon of this whole area.
Your gear. You got like glowing daggers. I like that.
Wow, you're like holding a cannon.
It's huge. Wow.
Right off. Oh, it doesn't even. There's no dialogue. It's just, you know, defeat.
Absolutely not.
Well, yeah, we got the level 30 weapons, so we can show those. See how good they are.
Right.
And then, I don't know, basically like a few pieces of gear. Did you upgrade
all
your pieces? Yeah, I upgraded a few.
Absolutely all.
Absolutely everything upgraded.
Once again, that is extremely loud.
Yeah.
Here we go. Double trap him good.
Gotta get him.
You know, don't forget, Nate, last time I had that bear trap, 400 some damage.
Keep that in mind.
Yeah, I know.
No, I do remember this dungeon is a lot of just the same, you know, red coats again and again. So.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, that's what basically makes it a longer dungeon.
Please, one of them walk over it. Plus.
Okay, well.
Maybe.
There you go.
Nice. Terrible day. Terrible day. This is one of those.
And he's gonna take forever to walk over.
Yeah.
Nice path.
Yeah, that's actually really good. That's probably the best patch of mortar shells that I've done.
All right. Do I have my new ability? Yeah, this one does a lot more than the other one.
Well,
my
cool.
Old assassin strike or whatever.
Right.
Move this.
Here goes.
Give us a boost real quick.
I mean, everyone uses agility, so...
Yeah, it's always beneficial.
Wow. You destroyed the bush. One of them.
Destroying the environment. Not bad. Putting in work.
Okay, looks a little different.
A little bit. You know, I've actually been really excited about this dungeon, mainly for the fact that it's like maybe, you know, even though there's some repetition, it's like the fact that it's a castle.
Yeah, it's a cool dungeon, though. I mean, especially, you know, you'll see the people that we meet later on. Pretty good. But then, yeah, that is pretty much wrapping it up for Fort Regal, so not too bad.
I didn't even know the other one was over there. He's doing something.
There's oh yeah, this guy's not even been touched. I guess I'll run over there.
Will do. Watch this.
Well, I can't. Can you kill the 43?
Yeah, I can.
Or Bonnie.
Whatever works.
She good.
Fair enough.
One health?
Come on, fan. Make us proud. There it is. It's like immediately defeat 10. Could be. I wouldn't be a bit surprised.
Seen him before.
Yeah, we have. Bit. Find cell block. I'm making my way. Be careful, Nate.
It's up here.
through the doors, just letting us in. Kind of.
Well, that wasn't too bad. We're basically down in the dungeon.
Yeah!
This is some plan Catbeard had. How the blazes are we supposed to get in, Captain?
Rookie here! The walls
this, Tanglewood Way?
To breach. Turn that cannon mount and we'll blast our way in.
Okay.
Old blazer way in.
I feel like this plan isn't completely foolproof.
Oh, it's gonna work.
Here goes nothing.
Is it?
Fire it.
Yeah.
I was standing like right in front of the cannon when it fired.
It missed you.
It worked.
Oh, well, here we go.
Now let's get in there.
Going in a sneaky way. Which I'm all for. Who in the world is this?
Catbeard sent you. Yeah, quick, take these keys. They'll open the cells. The little emperor's on the lower level. The stairs are at the end of the block. Good luck.
Thanks.
Yeah, it's about all you can do for us.
You come to taunt me? Ha! No prison can hold the brass monkey. I curse your name. I will have my vengeance. Do you hear?
All right.
Thanks for the update.
Is it actually safe enough to go around?
It better be.
Oh, I hope.
Penguins! It's one of those.
No, Benedict said he's down the stairs. Those are just other penguins, I suppose.
Z-mate. Oh, Corporal.
So, little worm. Wormed your way down here, have you? You'll never free my little birdies from their cages, I swear it.
It's like the guy from Polaris.
Oh, yeah, that's right. All right, so at least we got a boss. That's good.
Yeah. I think we haven't seen them in a while.
It's true. A lot of health, though, Nate. I think that's like one of the biggest cats we've had to face so far. Be careful.
I'll save that.
Going after.
I'm an agility doubloon for next turn.
Do you?
Yep. Plus 30.
You know what? We're gonna bring back an old friend. It's time.
Okay.
Yeah.
One of those. They actually have the get him good health in the jar back there. You see that?
The, yeah.
Like you can just drink it straight up.
That's really? Pretty much what the potions are.
Wow. Oh, finally some hits. All right, I am sending him away.
And it lowered his agility.
Honestly,
and it couldn't work.
I'm on par, like I'm on point and par ish. I'm proud of myself. He didn't really do as much as I remember he did. Then again,
he's only level 17. We're level 20.
That's true.
I can't reach him.
Right.
But it's defeat all anyway, so.
On it.
True. I'm actually gonna start making my way up here.
Where's the agility?
I'm proud. That's actually really good. Didn't do that much. Kind of embarrassed. See?
Yeah. If we don't kill some of these guys, he's gonna die because they're all just gonna shoot the.
I know.
The pig.
I'm trying, mate. Oh, there it is. Whoa!
What? How do you even fire that fast?
That's literally an epileptic warning right there. I mean, or one of those before the video. Did you just do like 1,000?
Yeah, too bad the guy had like no health.
I know. Wow.
I did 300 like 4 times.
Best in possible.
Okay, there we go. That was pretty good.
Right, that's good, Nate. I'm proud.
Maybe he'll survive.
See?
I did. Oh, wow.
By a hair.
That actually makes sense. Is that...
The fact that he's alive.
13, yeah.
Wow. Okay. Well, yeah, let's get that guy.
I guess I'll kill the guy.
I'm going to retreat on my ninja pig so he doesn't die. Okay. I'm going to start making my way up with Louis.
Get some gold.
Yeah. Gold party.
But the hair of the pig's chin.
Something.
13 health.
Better than one. I'm running. Like
he's running back.
I don't think he's retreat. It is retreat. Very rare that I retreat with my companions. I think the only time I ever actually really was genuinely scared in a battle was when we were on the ship.
We had to do that was, solo.
Yeah, where I had to like summon people with crowns. It had to be done. If I didn't, I would have. Would have been a mess. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness me. Like, I finally get the bear trap, even though I put it, like, first. But I'm just gonna summon it anyway, just to see what it looks like. I'm curious. Making my way. Alright. Let's see what it is.
He's big.
That's huge. Goodness.
It's bigger than the boss.
That would swallow him whole. What a move.
How big are the bears?
Oh my gosh, I would chop you in half. Oh. Nice, Louis.
Kill him anyway.
Yeah, I don't think the Marco Cool Ranches are good anymore, which is kind of sad, but let's be honest, they did their due.
Wait, he did die. Oh, I didn't know.
Yeah.
On it. We'll do. Oh, he didn't for some reason. Yeah, there's no, like, mark of Corrigo. Next is just, you know, Mushu.
Right.
Guess we
careful
to wait
of that
the
red
upgrade.
Coat right there. Goodness.
I think Mark of Death can be higher level, though.
Right.
I have to look.
Right. Let's try to get down the stairs without fighting anyone else.
Finally, Mustang Sally. I don't believe it.
Is she here? Yep.
Oh.
I mean, that was the main goal.
Yep.
You look familiar. Do I know you? Catbeard sent you. My father, what? No, no, tell me later. Get me out of here.
Benedict's keys worked like a charm. Mustang Sally, oh. You're free.
Okay.
And then go defeat some troops.
Pacify the
area. Oh, these are the Armada get-ems.
Yeah. If I could join the battle.
Hope you could.
Okay.
Oh, there you are.
Oh, we have Mustang Sally joining us, though.
I'm placing down this bear trap. This is going to be sneaky, Nate.
What if I do some of the sneakums? Wait, level 5? Oh, whatever. Let's try this.
Cross your toes on this one.
See what happens. Alright, I think it moved in one square.
Here we go! Just in case. See the size difference?
It's like they hit none of them.
It probably won't. You're probably right. That's the unfortunate bit. I see Napoleon. Huge! Really?
Is he gonna hit? Nope. They know.
Wow. Warning once again.
That is the best. Super good.
Putting in work. Well, they're all close to each other, which is good. A little close for my liking. Oh, I just realized Mustang Stallion.
Even though I mentioned it.
Even though, well, yeah, that. But well, I also was paying attention. But, like, she has a really pink dress. I just realized.
I'm going to go right in the middle.
I'm just going to completely bomb the middle. Don't mind me.
Here goes.
I'll just go for the guy who's literally 700 health right by me. Putting in work.
Yeah. AoE's good. I mean, yeah, Swashbuckler, I don't have too much AoE right now, but my single target.
Well, yeah, you're crazy.
Does mass.
It's absurd how much you actually do. Like that.
Still like alive somehow?
Oh,
alright. She just stopped.
She's always immobilized. I feel so bad. Like, is it because she's a small frog? Yeah, but. She tries. At least we got the bear trap, though. Presidius Beatus.
Diabetes.
That is terrible. Yo! Walk inside the bomb. Like, it's just like a subliminal message. You know it is. Wow. You can't even see what she's using anymore. Oh my gosh, I just saw fuel. Fool.
Fuel.
Don't roast me. You know, first try, you said that was fuel. Oh, I'm struggling. Can we kill this kid with
I'm trying.
Health back here? Goodness me.
How do you swing that fast?
I don't know. It's all on the wrist.
Alright. What?
No, it's just.
She was gonna get him, but.
Yeah. She's not good. Alright.
Well, hello there. We meet again. And here, of all places. Aren't you supposed to be in Cool Ranch? Deacon shall be most displeased.
Be quiet.
I don't know what you intend to accomplish here, but know this. Deacon will find you. When he does, the map will be ours. El Dorado will be ours. It seems you've become quite the thorn after all. Well done. I'm sure you didn't come all this way to see me. Run along, child.
Okay.
You have come. It certainly took you long enough. I will not see years of careful planning undone by the mistakes of cretins. Release me! The cat told you this was his plan? Nonsense! Everything has proceeded according to my design. My superior intellect triumphs once again. Listen, I refuse to leave this place until you do one more thing for me. In the guard room, at the end of the corridor, is something sacred to me. Bring it to me, and then we shall depart. Quickly!
What?
How do we know what it is?
Like, why would you not want to just leave?
He's gonna stay in the cell.
I swear if it's a piece of cake.
Why, it's nothing but the hat!
Oh.
Well, it will make him taller. Let's go!
There's a tome here, grab it. One training point, there you go.
Nice eye, Nate.
And a chest. Which? 10 gold!
It's good. Are these just the same red coats team? We'll see after. Okay, we got him.
Got his hat.
Very well. We will now proceed upstairs, where you will free my valet.
His plan is getting worse all the time.
Defeat more redcoats.
Oh, look, the same guys again.
That makes no philosophical sense. Alrighty, welcome back, everybody. We just defeated redcoats and armada.
I need some health.
Yeah, that wasn't easy.
Yeah.
And even died too.
And got slapped. Okay. Bring her back.
Which is sad. But we finally made it to Nicholas's cell.
Thank you for rescuing me, my emperor. Shall we release your honor guard as well?
What? They did not immediately fall upon their bayonets in shame for allowing me to be captured?
No, my emperor. If you will recall, you gave them in 3 days' leave just before you were taken.
Well, we cannot leave them here to the mercy of the dogs, I suppose.
No, my emperor.
No. We will take them with us so that they may stand trial and hang for their incompetence. You pirate, release my guards or forthwith.
More prisoners? Next thing you'll have us going to Valencia to fetch his trousers.
Idiot, you have the keys. Use them.
We'll have to pay our way
my. To wow. Even more armada
troops.
Look
at that, more armada.
Crazy. Okay.
Emperor, you have saved us. We stand ready to...
Be silent. You may grovel before me later. Now, follow these pirates. They will lead us to safety.
Now, let's fight our way out of here.
Okay.
Who are these people?
I mean, I guess we'll line out.
Yeah.
Just regular Marines, it looks like.
But... Looks like one of them has 1,000-some health.
Is this guy more like a beefy...
Yeah.
Okay,
let me see. I don't think this is going to be an easy fight. We'll try.
I got a Maelstrom.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Proud of that.
Like I said earlier, a lot of just, you know, regular... A
lot of battles in this place, though.
Regular redcoats and armada.
Right.
I'm trying to think if there's another boss, but... really remember.
That'd be exciting if there is. Thanks, fan.
Always got that buff.
That was the biggest cat of them all, too, so at least that trap got him. I mean, he's not good, but he's just big.
He just has a lot of health, I don't know why.
Ha-ha!
There you go.
Like, I don't know. It's crazy.
Locked all the way up.
It's just crazy.
I didn't even draw my good one. I guess I could try it. Can I do this? I'll try this, see what it does.
Will do.
Alright.
Is that all?
Just because I got it.
Nice.
Quick draw. Okay. Pretty good. Where's the other one, I guess?
Yeah, I guess it is a little bit better than that one.
Yeah, there's different levels of doubloons. This one must be higher.
Whoa!
I want to see how much damage it did. It didn't do like a ton of damage, but it does hit everyone.
Like, what them feet do, Nate?
Dance of Swords. I mean, Sarah Steele's quick in her feet.
I guess swashes have fancy feet. Gotta be sneaky.
I haven't mentioned fans flippers before.
Wait, that's right. They'll smack you if you add a line. Get you.
Frog feet.
That altercation took a little longer than I thought it would. Now she's just showing off. Nice!
That was good.
But all those things are now down. Okay.
Nope, only one round.
Use it while you can.
I got my beastly ability now. It's over.
As you wish.
Can't survive.
Watch this. They're doomed.
See another sewer there. Are we gonna go in it?
No. I've had my fair share of sewers in the past few apps.
I mean, Bunny Ann can kill everyone too. It's an option.
She normally does. Alright. Let's cross our toes, fingers, and everything else that we last battle inside of the fort.
This is not over, pirate. If I must break every bar in this fortress and sail every storm gate in this spiral, I will find you. I will be avenged.
Okay.
Talk to Catbeard.
And I have the port.
So do I.
Haha, important.
Port to Catbeard.
Well, that was Fort Elena team. Rescue mission of a lot of people.
Captain, you continue to amaze me. Sally? Your Majesty, this is a momentous meeting indeed. Your Majesty, I'm overwhelmed to meet you at last. I see my plan.
My plan?
The plan worked perfectly. Meow, I love it when a plan comes together. Nothing left to do but collect my fee. Well, there's a little to do. Captain, go return Fair Mabel to her father, the governor. I'm sure there will be a reward. I certainly can't go. I'm far too infamous.
I'm to go free? My spirit is hardened to endure years of peril and hardship among a gang of pirates. It's not to be. Oh, thank goodness. I'm saved.
Once you're free of our shrieking violence,
Gortez,
take Sally and our prize to Gortez. I hope we meet again, Captain. You're a fine pirate indeed. The war? Nothing but a brief spat, I'm sure. Marleybone will prevail. Her Majesty's Navy is more than a match for a bunch of dolls.
Now where do we have that too?
We eventually have to go to Gortez, because we just have to report back to him. We have to go to just Port Regal.
That's not too bad. But yeah, then that journey all the way back to Gortez, though. Wow.
I'm just gonna board to you.
Whatever floats your boat, Nate.
I mean, yeah, I don't really have a boat right now because I just have to like summon it. But let me just look at everything. So, wow. I'm so close to leveling. Like 19 experience. Is that what it is? Yeah, 19.
111 for me.
So close.
Which is basically more than likely this app. I think. Let's hope.
Am I close to nautical leveling? Kind of.
I just leveled, so 31. You can no longer receive. Well, thanks. Appreciate it.
Yeah, basically return
good switch on that boat.
We need to return this girl that we kidnapped.
Yeah. Collect a reward of sorts. I don't know about that. Maybe
he's got something.
Well, let's hope. Hopefully it's in the form of XP.
It'd be nice if we got the 750 right now, but
it'd be very nice.
Kind of feel like we're not.
Yeah, I don't think so. Never know, though. Maybe they're feeling fruitful.
Captain Avery's office?
A ray of light in these dark days.
Exactly.
Looks similar.
My daughter from the Armada cannot have been easy. Captain, you have my eternal gratitude.
Oh, gallant captain, I shall never forget your boldness. I shall write a gripping account in my diary. Please, tell me you'll return someday.
That's enough, dear. One final matter, Captain. I fear the brass monkey has escaped from Fort Elena. Do be careful. He may want revenge. Captain, I've always prided myself on...
Is this a
side? Don't give me that side quest. Get out of here. I'm done with
the same one.
Leave me alone.
Under the scurvy dog's haven.
Wait, okay. Something. Yeah, we gotta make all the way... I mean, that journey to Gortez is quite
Skull
a while.
Island, yeah.
Yeah, we'll see you then, team. Okay, team, we made it to Gortez and see what he wants.
Captain, I knew you would succeed. Your Majesty, we meet at last. I am honored by your presence.
You are indeed, Capitan Award. I owe you my freedom. Napoleon does not forget! If ever I can do you a favor, say the word and it is done.
Captain, you came to me in search of Sally, and here she is. Now, I must return to Monquista. My new friend will win my war for me.
My father sent you. That is not possible. He is dead. Wait, that's my father's ring. I had given up hope. Take me back to Santo Pollo.
We haven't even got our XP yet. Let's go back to Cooper's Roost. What is that, Skull?
That'll be easy to get to.
Yeah, it'll be actually really easy to get to. I was gonna say, I'm like, where's my XP? Like, come on now.
Nope, gotta go back to Cool Ranch.
Hey, you know what, though? I mean, we've made it back to Cool Ranch, which is a good and a bad thing. I mean, yeah, it's more Cool Ranch, but also a lot happens in Part 2, which really...
Yeah, basically, we're starting Part 2 now, so got that. A lot of story left and Cool Ranch to do.
There is, actually. We're looking through it. But then the fresh Mushu journey definitely should start relatively soon-ish. Let's go to Cooper's Roost. Yes. Thanks for the 1,000 gold. Like, alright.
1,000 gold is actually kind of a lot of this level. Well,
yeah,
I have 30,000. That's not too bad. Later on, it's like nothing. Because you get gold like crazy.
Right. And then we take the little get'em, buffalo.
We have to go on... Go through Skyway. We have to go on our boat.
Oh, yeah, the boat'em.
Yeah.
You got your boat over there.
I don't know where it is, but we'll see.
Neither do I. I don't remember any of
seven. Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Okay.
A little journey.
Feels like it's further away than it actually is, probably. Yeah, back in the Cool Ranch Skyways.
Wow. I feel like we've never been here before.
It's been a while.
What is Cool Ranch? We've changed a lot.
I mean, yeah, going into, you know, Part 2, we're way more geared out.
Well, yeah, definitely.
To level 30.
Wait, level 30, work? New gear, new spells.
Oh,
new
it does ship. Say... Wait, I don't know what just happened.
What happened?
You're right. It does say go to... Okay, I swear it said go to Cooper's Roost Skyway.
Well, we're on the journey.
I know.
Who
Did
knows?
It, has it always been visit Don Rodrigo?
No, it's never been that.
Oh, so does it say that for you?
I think we had to go to the Skyway, and then it tells us.
I think it wants you, like, to go there. Maybe... I don't know. It's weird.
I have no idea.
Because it definitely said go into the Skyway. You know?
So level-wise, in your experience of Pirate, when we leave Cool Ranch Part 2, what level will we be?
35, maybe?
Ish, yeah.
I'm not sure if it's 40. I don't know.
That seemed pretty high, though.
Yeah, 40 seems like it's a lot.
By the time we get Mushu, though, that's gonna be higher. We're gonna be higher level, I mean. Mm-hmm. Especially before we get to Marleybone.
Yeah, it's I used to base it off of what the enemies were.
Oh, yeah.
And if the enemies were way higher level than me, I would, you know, start doing side quests. So I don't know if that ever happens, and we could do side quests to kind of catch up, but it seems like we're ahead right now.
Yeah, it does. Definitely.
We're like 29, 30, and the enemies have been like 27.
Right.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Yeah, we are. It's been a nice little journey back to... I'm remembering some of these parts.
Okay. I remember this. I'm using my boost.
Yeah, well, I wish I had it. Now I'm slowed down. All right, let's speed up. Thanks. I just see you getting shot.
Come on.
Really, Bandito Chip? Oh my gosh, the Banditos. Get me over here. I'm just pointing to you. Like, this is ridiculous. Get me over here.
Don Rodrigo.
Haven't heard that name in a while.
Oh, that was a journey that we didn't need to make, but we did.
Well, you know, honestly, it's a throwback.
The quest kind of faked me out.
Talk about a long journey to come back to square one.
Welcome back to Santa Pollo, my friend. To what do I owe this unexpected? Carolina, is that you? How can this be?
Rodrigo, you have not changed at all. I have become a pirate, like our friend here.
I tried so hard to find you. Why have you come back now?
Listen to me, my love. All our prayers are answered.
Why are you here?
Our friend here has secured my father's blessing from beyond the grave.
This is amazing. So you still wish to be married, my love?
Of course.
My dear friend, I do not know what to say. Give me a moment with my bride-to-be. Go tell Friar Cluck that soon he shall marry us.
Better give me my XP. Really? All right, time to go to the friar. I'm getting my XP today, Nate.
Getting this.
I ain't having it.
I don't care if the friar gives it to us.
I don't know who or what. Who is this?
Peace be with you, Capitan. Don Rodrigo is to be married? Oh, this is wonderful. All of Santa Pollo will rejoice at this news. I must say, I have been expecting you. There is someone who wants very much to talk to you, my friend. You will find him inside. A fierce spice. Once that's done.
That is definitely a side quest. Get out of my face. Now we're going to pray, Nate. I don't know. Is he a ghost?
The ghost has come back to meet us.
You have brought me peace, pirate, and I thank you. Now I can help you in your search. I fought many battles against Captain Blood and finally defeated him, but I never found his lair. This map you seek, I have never seen it. In my final battle with the Dread Pirate, Blood's own crew betrayed him. They sailed with Blood for years. They must know where his lair lies. Sly Winkum was one of the mutineers. He has left his wicked days behind him and lives in Tumbleweed. Tell him El Toro sent you. He will help.
I'll never get used to that sound. Where is this XP? Yo, Nate, we're on a journey, bruv. Oh, Tumbleweed. Oh, the new Skyway.
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
So this is where Tumbleweed begins.
Excuse me.
Oh,
what? Get away from me, you weirdo.
Chill.
Oh, goodness me, I'll knock you flat. Talk to me with that lip.
Pirate.
Yeah, excuse you. Is there a buy some goods?
No, because we haven't gone there yet.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
No.
I'm just going to port you on your ship. That's all you.
Is this
buddy.
Mine?
Oh, yes, it is. Wow.
Yeah,
I mean,
go there
I didn't
for.
Realize, like, this is the hardest 750 I think we've ever had to work for.
Oh, this is a definite cut to get there. It's a long ways
yeah,
away.
Team, we'll see you when we get there. Team, we finally made it looking at the map. Tumbleweed and the Tumbleweed Skyway. Wow.
Yeah.
Not easy getting here.
A lot of skyways in Cool Ranch.
There is.
Sly.
Sly Winkum. He's in the back room. Through
okay.
There.
We
what
defeat
is
him.
This? I don't know. I'm getting my XP, though, I'll tell you what.
I don't care how long it takes.
I mean, this cannot be this complex.
I'm literally 19 XP away, so.
Really?
Old man Bronco's got a message for you, Weasel. You dirt farmers better learn your place and do as you're told, or else.
Listen, we don't want any trouble. I don't know how affairs have reached such a bad state.
Bad? You ain't seen bad, but it's coming. Hey, now who's this? Oh, I see. You thought you could ambush the Waco Kid? Time to pay the piper. Boys, show 'em what happens when you mess with the wild bunch.
I just realized a goat was talking smack.
Talking big smack.
1500.
Yeah, fat. I can see why.
1500 fat.
What level are these guys? So this is like the upgrade. Level 30. We're level 30, so they're right, you know, around our level.
Yeah.
It could be good. We'll see.
Maybe. Or like, yeah, probably. Defeat all enemies.
It's always defeat all. Back in Skull Island, you got away with defeating just the boss.
That's true.
Not anymore.
It never will be the same.
I know.
Oh!
Yeah.
I like the little piano in the background.
Actually, in like a saloon. Good vibes.
It really does.
If they don't hit your trap, something's wrong with the game.
Yeah. Something's rigged.
What?
There it is. He might be dead.
It's like we're stopping him up. Yep.
Nice. Two gun dead. Nice.
Going straight for the Billy the Kid or whatever his name is.
Really doesn't matter. Billy the Dead.
I don't think his name's Billy, even though he's a goat. Billy Goat.
Inky's what his name is. Putting in work.
Yeah, I want to hit the level so then we can get our companions up under the level too.
I know, exactly. That'd be nice. That's why I'm motivated, but it's like, excuse me.
Okay, this will do a lot.
Okay.
Ads. Oh, fantastic. This guy. And maybe that'll help out.
Who knows?
I'll 1v1 this kid.
Possibly. Nice. Little boost. I'm staying back. Right in the face.
It's so close. How does that not kill you? Okay. See, that's even my best attack and it only did that much.
Hey, I think it's so funny though that you were just like completely mutilating his entire body, but all he did was like lean back a little bit. Like, he didn't even move his hooves.
Doesn't even do half health.
I know, it's crazy.
Assassin strike, the best thing I have. I still kind of laugh.
Whoa! Good.
Yeah, I feel like they do a little more damage now.
A little bit. I'm holding my own, though.
I mean, you're basically cleaning up everything down there.
Kind of.
This should take care of him.
I'm on it. Will do.
Alright, that could be it.
The guy down below has a little bit of health, so maybe not. Possibly. Oh! Alright.
Not anymore.
Never liked him.
This guy's gonna survive them. Well, yeah. There's the piano in the back playing. No one's playing.
Yeah, nice little treat knowing that we're actually back in Cool 'em Good. Not bad.
I leveled from that.
Did you?
Yeah.
I did.
You're back.
Yeah.
Where's the weasel got to? Must have gone back.
Like, defeat more.
There he is.
El Toro sent you. Sure, I'll talk to you. Just
we leveled.
El Toro sent you, you say? Must be here to talk to me about Captain Blood. That was a long time ago, stranger. I'm a businessman now.
Of course I know where Blood's hideout was, but telling you it's in Haunted Skyway isn't going to help. The way's blocked, thanks to the Wild Bunch. A viler band of outlaws and villains you will never find. The Bronco Clan leads them, and they aim to drive all us settlers out. There's no stopping them.
I know who could stop them. The Seven could do it, sure as you're born.
Little Tim.
Definitely gonna talk to Timmy next time, team. Keep some excitement going. Wow. Longer ep today, but definitely worth it.
Yeah, wrapped up things accomplished.
Wrap things up in Port Regal. Definitely next time, our true journey in the Tumbleweed Skyway. But if you made it all the way through, please leave a like. It's always appreciated. Subscribe to be updated with more pirate videos, team. Other than that, take care. We'll see you all next time.